about to ask her. She said, "Let me go."
Lifts.
It doesn't fit in every ship.
Monica Glass. I just got a little video in. Thank you very much.
It's very flat. I mean, it's not.
Look at that picture, just amazing. It's just incredible.
Oh, yeah.
I'm getting a lot of Uncle Dave's back here.
Well, what we still have to operate on is on light waves to go around the corner.
That will be a real trick.
Probably the Defense Department has that already.
They probably do, and they're just not telling us.
Yeah, if we knew it, we couldn't afford it.
We were encouraged, as I told you. Next time we always go out to lunch.
Well, I'm gonna just go over and say hi to Uncle Dave here, and then I'm gonna turn this thing off.
People can get to it. Oh, don't take my picture, please. This is the aftermath. I can't be in the picture.
You can't?
No.
No way. There we go. Well, Uncle Dave, so take a look at this picture here. I'm going to come over. There we go. No, you're not. Look at that picture there.
I was just taking mine and I said,
seven. That's right. Am I in the way of the food back here?
No, I don't think so. Well, that's pretty delicate. Is that protected by a cover or something?
It's not enough.
If I snared my finger across there, it wouldn't be much good for me.
Yeah, you'd probably break it. But it's got great stability. It's really a phenomenally great picture. I think I bought this sometime around November last year, and the prices are...